Hello, I'm Mark Kirkland with WLTZ NBC 38, and this is Talk of the Town. We're inside AT at the hotel at Auburn University, and I'm talking to Andreas, the Director of Restaurant and Banquet Operations. Tell us a little bit about what you got going on here, Andreas.
Absolutely, Mark. We have some great chefs here in AT that are able to provide you with fantastic food, including some of our wood fire oven pizzas that we use local pecan wood. And then you have our homemade fresh pasta that we make every day here in-house. You get a chef's special pasta, and then you have all the pastas on our menu that are used for that's used for.
I love those wood-fired pizzas, one of my favorite things.
Wonderful. And then on top of that, you have our extensive selection of wine. We have over 100 bottles of wine, and you're able to come in, enjoy our wine list on any night of the week, and then our servers and our staff here at AT will be love to give you some suggestions for what you're having for dinner to pair that with a wine that you have.
So great wine, great food, and they'll tell you what wine you need to drink with your food.
Absolutely right. I mean, our servers are trained on the wine, and so they know how it works and how it tastes with the food that you're ordering. So it's a fantastic experience.
That's a great way to have it too, because many people don't know, and that's a great thing to have.
Absolutely.
Tell us a little bit more about, it's not just for dinner, so it's for other things as well, right?
Yeah, absolutely. And so we have our breakfast buffet that we have every morning here in AT. You have a omelet station that we have a chef there cooking fresh omelets for you to order, and then you have our lunch. And so you have our lunch that we have a great menu for lunch, but on top of that you have our Blackboard specials, which on Fridays features Miss Annie's famous fried chicken. It was featured in Garden Gun magazine,
right,
as one of the best fried chickens here in the state of Alabama.
It's delicious. I come here for lunch during the week, and then on weekends I love to come up here for lunch. So it's all the time.
Yeah,
I love it.
It's a great place to be for lunch, especially if you're coming in just for work during a work break. We're able to get you in and out in a quick amount of time. And kind of to build on that, you also have our patio. Our patio is a great outdoor seating area that you're able to come and relax after work or on a weekend, and it's pet friendly. So bring your dogs, bring your pets,
you bring your
friends.
You can bring your pets in and have a drink and some food?
Absolutely.
That's a fun time there.
Yeah, absolutely. We have a lot of guests that like to come out and bring their dogs, have a glass of beer, and just enjoy their night, enjoy their weekend.
What a great day to wind down. That's a great way to wind down.
And then you can kind of build into Piccolo. And so Piccolo, we have live music on Fridays and Saturday nights. It's an intimate setting that you're able to get cocktails, even have a dinner if you want a more intimate, quieter dinner during the week or even on the weekends.
That's some things going on, but you have weekly specials as well. Tell me about some of those. What are some of your weekly specials that we look so forward to?
Yeah, our weekly specials consist of an aperitivo hour from Sunday to Friday from 3 to 6, where you get discounted cocktails and appetizers. And then Tuesdays, we have pasta and pinot, half-price bottle of wine, along with our fresh homemade pastas that you're able to build and make to order. And on Thursdays, you have pints and pies. And so you get a 10-inch pizza for $10. You're able to add your toppings to it, whatever toppings you want. The chefs will make it fresh for you. And then you get $2 pints of domestic beer and $3 pints of craft beer.
So great food and great deals on some wine and beer as well.
That's right. And then you kind of end your weekend with our Sunday brunch. Great brunch with a carving station. Again, that fresh
delicious
omelet station.
It's delicious.
Yeah, and so it's a great way to end your weekend.
Well, and the buffet is a great way to end your weekend. But tell me a little bit about some of those game day specials when the home games are here, what you can do for the game day leading up to that Sunday.
Absolutely. On Fridays of all home football games, we'll have a live music out on the AT patio. So you're able to sit out there, have a glass of beer, have a glass of wine, and kind of sit down and relax and listen to some acoustic music out on the patio. And then on Saturdays, we have an Auburn tradition here where we have our Bloody Mary bar. Mr. Dan and Mr. Richard have been at that Bloody Mary bar for 10 years. This year will mark their 11th. And it's an Auburn tradition, like I said. People run across the street, come in, grab a Bloody Mary, grab a mimosa, and then head back over to tailgate across the street on the campus.
That's a lot of fun. And the other thing I want to make sure we mention is this is just not for hotel guests. It's for everybody, right?
Absolutely. We have our private dining room here in AT. Like I said, we have our chef special, our chef's table here that we are able to give chef specials to, tastings. AT is a great place to have not only just a lunch, but a business lunch. You're able to use that private dining room. You're able to have birthday parties over by the bar. It's just an overall great experience that you're able to have at any time, any day of the week. And our service professionals here in AT would love to service the community.
Well, we want to thank you for joining us for Talk of the Town. And we want to say, come on out and see us anytime you want. There's some great deals, great specials, great food. Just come out and join us here at 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 the hotel at Auburn University.